And that's the entire case. First of all, I give your chances of doing this at about 5-1. That's where we start. Yeah, about 5-1, depending on the spread, depending on how close you are to the actual court date. But yeah, you could.